The Only Human Dance Collective is a student-run, all-inclusive dance company at the University of Toronto. So that means that we accept everyone from absolute beginner dancers to people with lots and lots of dance experience.
I have been dancing since I was about 4 years old. I started ballet and I did that for the majority of my life, interspersed with a whole bunch of other dances. And then 4 years ago, I started ballroom dancing. But then I really wanted to get back into like more of traditional dance, so I came to OHDC.
A friend of mine heard about it, and she told me to go out for it. And I was pretty nervous about going back to dance without having done anything for 2 years. So when she told me that OHDC was all levels, I was kind of like, okay, maybe I can do something. We'll see how it goes. So I went to the audition.
I started off just as a dancer and was looking for a very minimal commitment, but once I discovered how much I enjoyed dancing and how much it felt good to be dancing again, I really wanted to get more involved. And so the next year I did 7 pieces, and then this past year I did 9. So it sort of snowballs. You get started and you want to keep going.
Well, the whole company is really welcoming. It's all levels, but it's really to help people get better at what they love to do.
It's kind of a funny environment where people are really encouraging you to push yourself and be the best you can be as a dancer.
We have a lot of experienced choreographers who know how to take beginners, and they make a really inclusive environment, which gives people an easier way to love dance and love performing.
My name is Carrie Ransom, and I just recently graduated from U of T, so I'm an alumni. I work full-time as a registered nurse.
Carrie's decided to come back this year, even though she was a full-time nurse and was working day shifts, night shifts every week. There would be times that she'd come in just fresh off a night shift of 14 hours and come in ready to go for rehearsal.
My role for most of the year is as technique coordinator, but coming up to the show, I take on the role of production manager as well. So that means that we have to get our lighting, designer, stage manager, photographers. Our costumes are a lot of work, so each choreographer has to plan out their costumes.
Being on the stage in front of everyone, it's really an experience. I find it's kind of my adrenaline rush.
OHDC gives you a chance to perform again, which is not that common. And it's a way to allow people who are not in your dance class to see what you've been doing and see that part of who you are, because it's a really big part of a dancer's life.
Part of my master's in the cinema studies program was the opportunity to be a TA. And so I found that this year, choreographing and TAing really sort of reinforced each other and helped me learn a lot more about how to communicate effectively, speak slower, because I speak quick sometimes.
I think the main thing that OHDC offers is the chance to engage with fellow students, meet new people, and just make a lot of memories and have a wonderful experience that will last a lot longer than the time you spend in the classroom.
We're in totally different programs, Nana and I, so our paths never would have crossed if we hadn't joined this dance group.
I feel like OHDC is like a little baby, you know? Like, I want to keep it going. Like, we did such a good job. I feel like we did a good job last year. So we can be a really big group and we can have a really successful company, even though we do have a lot of beginners. Like, we can pull off a great show.